The Brian Williams scandal isn't getting a lot better. The suspended NBC News anchor is now accused of stretching the truth or outright lying in three other incidents. He claims he flew into Baghdad with the Navy SEAL Team 6 in 2003. But Fox News has learned that likely didn't happen, since the unit that killed Osama bin Laden does not and never has embedded journalists thinking that would be, and I think it's supportable reasoning, a bad idea. Williams claims he was at Berlin's Brandenburg Gate the night the wall came down, but he apparently got there just a day later. And Williams claims he met Pope John Paul II in 1979, but it's unclear how much interaction he had with Pope, because Williams' retelling of the event has differed slightly over the years.